Dear students, I would like to welcome you all to the spring 2016-2017 semester. I hope that every one of you will be very successful and you will also enjoy what you are doing. The most important thing is that you should all have a strong vision. You should be focused on your work. You should have passion in what you are doing, and also you should know very well how to change your priorities. You should always, however, have the priority on your lectures, design studios, what you are responsible and in the educational environment. I believe that every one of you can be successful if you are willing to do. If you are very well aware of your responsibilities, and most of the thing, it is important that you should have a passion to the work that you are doing. I know that architectural education is very difficult, but if you have love, if you have respect, and if you believe in yourself, there is nothing can be against your success. So, I would like to welcome you once more to the new semester and wish you a very good luck.